guys. Now, wait. Better now? So, I finally bought some lights for my videos, and this is the softbox light. I have just one installed right now because the other one I'll be unboxing with you. I searched a lot about lights, like there are so many videos about lights, but one thing that I couldn't find, like how to choose a light. You will find the brands that the bloggers or the YouTubers suggest to you. They have the particular brands, but not all the brands are available everywhere, and it will be really difficult to see, like, how do you decide whether this lighting is better or that lighting is better. So I'm just sharing the pointers that you need to keep in mind before buying the lights. I bought these photocell softbox lighting. The links will be there in the description box, so you can check that out. And I chose those lights because, number one, because of the weight. When you buy the lights, the stand that holds the light should be very sturdy and very, like, durable, so that your lights don't fall off. So when you see the total weight of your package, like the whole box, it should be around 6 kgs. These one were for 6.8 kgs with all the assemblies, which was heaviest of all the lights that I have seen. The other lights that I found from other brands were approximately 5.4 kgs, that were a lot lesser than this. The second thing is the bulb, like that is the most essential thing. Now, three things that you need to remember while buying the bulbs for your lighting. Number one, the CRI index of the bulb. Well, some of the brands don't even mention what is the CRI. CRI is the color reference index, which actually tells about the quality of the light that will be delivered by the bulb. So it should be 90 plus. Usually the lights that don't mention the CRI of the bulbs will be somewhere between 50 to 80. So it will not show that true colors of the products that you want to present, especially with beauty blogging, because you want to show the lip colors and everything. So you want something that shows true colors. So you need to buy a bulb that is CRI 90 plus. Well, second thing that you need to keep in mind is the voltage, like on which voltage the bulbs works. So it is usually 220 to 240 volts for India and UK, while for US it is different. So make sure you buy the correct lighting for your videos. If you buy the lighting meant for the US and you buy it in UK or in India, it will not work and it will just blow away when you switch it on. So make sure you check the volts of that particular lighting. And the last thing you need to keep in mind is the color temperature, which should be 5500K, that is Kelvin. It should be 5500 Kelvin and above, because that is closest to the daylight and gives you the true natural daylight effect in your videos. And yes, I guess that is enough of the information for this video, and let's jump into the unboxing. But before that, if you're watching me for the first time, hi, this is Poonam and welcome to my channel. Please don't forget to hit the subscribe button, it will mean a lot to me. Yes, this is the box the lighting came in. As you can see, it's a huge box. So the first thing in this box is this bag, which is the carry bag for the lighting. So you can, like, dismantle everything and carry in this bag. And as you can see, it's a huge bag. And yes, the quality of this bag is okay types. It's not like very good. And it comes with this instruction card, which will help you in assembling the softbox unit. So it will guide you through how you can assemble it. Now, these are the boxes in which came the stands, the light stands. They are quite heavy to hold with a single hand. And they have the screws to tighten up the levels. There were ones with thumbs up kind of buttons, which were very easy, but I couldn't find it in a good quality ones. Yes. So this is the base that is going to balance your lights. So you need to make it parallel to the floor. So I guess this is the level. So once you reach that level, you can tighten up the screw. I guess I need to move the setting a little bit to show you exactly what I'm trying to do. And these are the screws which you can loosen up to elongate the length of your stand. And this is the top cover that you need to remove before putting socket for the light bulbs. So the next thing is the bulbs, which are the most precious, and believe how huge the bulbs are. And when you see them in person, I mean, these are really huge. So these are just the 85 watt ones, but You see here, it has all the required details mentioned over here. It's photocell with 85 watts, 220 to 240 volts, 5500 Kelvin of temperature with 90 plus CRI. I couldn't find bulbs from any other brands which shares all these details on the top of the bulb, and it is CE attested, so yeah, it's really good. And this is the size of the bulb. And the rest of the things that we have is this power socket which will actually hold the bulb, the attachment that will fit on top of this light stand. I really like that they gave me two different power cables, like two extra power cables. So just in case the one you are using goes off, you can use this. That was not mentioned anywhere on the website. So I really like it, and yay! And the last thing we have in here is the covers and like everything to cover the light to give this beautiful diffused look. So this is with no softbox lighting. I just have this overhead lamps to illuminate my room because I don't have a natural light because it's really late in the night. And let me just switch them on and you can see the difference. This is just with one light on. Let me switch on another one. So yeah, this is my final setup with both the lights. I finally managed to get this in place. And it was really, really hard. So if you have long nails or if you have like delicate fingers, don't even try it. Just take help from any strong person who can help you with the setup. So I hope this video really helps you on choosing the perfect lighting for your YouTube videos, especially if you are just starting with your YouTube videos and don't want to invest much but still want to buy a good thing. So yeah, that's it for me for the day, and I really hope you guys enjoyed this video and find it helpful. And if you do, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up, and please subscribe to my channel. Click on the red subscribe button below. It will mean a lot to me. And you can let me know in the comment section below if you have bought any softbox lighting for your videos, or what kind of lighting do you use for your videos. It will be really helpful, and I'll see you guys in my next video very soon. Till then, take care. Bye.